Match day is when all medical students across the country find out where they're going to be placed for internship and residency. They start applying early in the fall, and they interview throughout the winter months, and then they place their list of where they prefer in a rank list that's submitted to a national database. The computer basically lines up the programs with the students, and then instead of having multiple offers, and it'd be very confusing, they find out what is matched, how they've matched up with the program, and they get told where they're going, basically. I will say that every year we try to deliver the match envelopes in a different manner. This idea came from one of the current fourth-year students who I think they know who they are. Last year, someone suggested that we do piñatas. The idea of 50 of you with 50 bats did not seem to be a good idea. So what we did, we actually looked into pull-string piñatas, and the idea morphed into what you see here. So to design it, when you pull it, your results will be inside.
Four, three, two, one.